barriers put up to protect your life knocked down by recent slide-offs. Last year, these new type of cable safety barriers were installed along Interstate 70 in Terre Haute. They're designed to help capture a vehicle that crashes into them before crossing over the median. A lot of these barriers have been knocked down due to recent slide-offs during the snow. NDOT officials said they expect to have repairs done by tomorrow.